welcome to Blues DD6. I've played this game a lot on my phone and tablet, but now I've got it on my PC so I can make videos about it. So you see, I've been playing this for 250 days. That's not that much. 75th level, and lots of challenges. I made some challenges, as you can see. My challenges are easy, and I think they are really good. Anyway, let's start. This video will be trying to grind XP. So let's just get the grind in. So this trick was, I saw this video about a YouTuber makes Blues DD6 videos called Super John Bombo, and he is really cool. And you should check him out, he makes But there are other DD6 YouTubers that I follow, like 2D, ISAB. So I'm following a lot of YouTubers. So I saw this from Super John Bombo, and he used this trick this year. And then I'm gonna stop it. Wait, hi guys. How can I do this? Oh yeah, I gotta get IFR for the one. Oh no, I gotta sell. I'm gonna sell all these. Oh yeah.
Wait until the
stuff bumps up, we can almost have Kamashik back. Anyway, I think it's pretty tactic that this inflation is at the start, like 20,000 cash, and then you just have to like put these down. Get off! Hey, you bitch. like that. Okay, hot shots. Okay, you know what? I don't mind. Anyway, we are gonna give it advanced intel, so now it can see everything in the radius of the of another monkey. Or will they? Anyway, that was it for today's video. Make sure to check out my other videos.